What's up, y'all? It's Alyssa back with another video. Today we're gonna smoke and yeah, I got my little mango pineapple smoothie. Boo, it's from McDonald's, but honestly, this whole like it, I love the taste of it. And then I got a little fry. So we're gonna eat some fries. So I've been more into like spiritual stuff lately. I don't know if it's just because of like the full moon or whatever. I don't know. Maybe it's not even because of that bullshit. Because honestly, like all the traumatic shit has been happening this week. I'm like, what the fuck? So yeah, guys, my voice may be a little bit raspy, but yeah, I still wanted to talk with y'all. Y'all like my little flowers? I saw this quote on Pinterest and like from YouTube video. Oh, gross. But it was like, don't forget to wear flowers in your hair. And I was like, damn. That's the vibe I was on whenever I was on vacation. So yeah, I just like to relive that. Honestly, I feel like whenever I want to be delusional, I just imagine myself on the beach. Like, I just imagine hearing the waves, and I've been getting into like meditating. So I try to like, you know, breathe through my nose, out through my mouth, and really just focus on breathing instead of like overthinking, because I feel like that's like something that I usually do sometimes, very unintentionally, but it just happens. And I guess I'm more of like an anxious person. I feel like I have a lot of anxiety, but that's also something that I've been learning about too, is like anxious attachment styles, and there's like something called avoidant attachment style, and there's even something called fearful avoidant attachment style, and then there's like secure attachment style, which is like you're good, you're chilling. Like basically it has to do with like how you view relationships, either with like a lover or like a friend too, or like even family. Yeah, I'm just gonna cough after every hit. But yeah, I think I have more of an anxious attachment style, and I really want to let that go, and I want to move into having a secure attachment style. So I'm learning more about that, and yeah, I'm also learning about how to be emotionally intelligent, because I feel like I need to regulate my emotions. And like I said in my previous video, I started to journal more often and kind of just feel my feelings. Like if I'm feeling sad, I'll feel sad. If I'm feeling like overwhelmed, I'll definitely try to meditate the best way that I know how to. And I don't know, I feel like I have good days, but they're not like excellent days, you know? And like good stuff happens to me and I'm grateful, but I just feel like right now I'm in like this weird funk kind of place. But I do see myself coming out of it, because good things are coming. I'm on the road. I'm on the training road to getting a promotion at my job. And I'm also like getting reconnected with school again. because my vacation kind of threw me off a little bit, and then it was like 4th of July, so that threw me off a little bit. But yeah, I just been trying to be with myself and learn more about myself, so that's the vibe I'm on. There's more stuff too. I mean, I'm trying to like keep my surroundings clean, like keep my house clean, keep my car clean. I just got a car wash right now. One thing that I've learned about is intuition. Now that is something that I'm really gonna have to work at, because I feel like intuition is like trusting yourself and trusting like that little voice inside of your head. It's very new to me, but I feel like everyone has an intuition, of course, and sometimes maybe you notice whenever it saves you, and sometimes maybe you don't notice it. I feel like I don't notice it too often. I mean, I feel like whenever it comes up like in people. Like, I can either tell if a person is like generally good, or I can tell if they're like generally bad. But I don't know, because I've also been having some dreams, okay? So just like very weird dreams, and okay, I don't know if I should tell them to you or not, but I guess just one thing is like a reason why I want to go more inward and I want to like be more self-aware is because that I've had a dream where like I thought it was like a ghost in my closet. Now that seems like childish maybe, but really like my closet door was open and I was sleeping, and I just saw like black, like darkness basically. And while I was like sleep dreaming or whatever, I felt like there was a ghost in there or like a monster in there, but it was just like, it was kind of just like a black line. And all I remember is like it would kind of like go out a little bit. It would be like protruding out of the closet basically a little bit. And I remember like long fingers and like it like either throwing something at me. I think it was throwing something at me. Or like hitting me with something. I don't know. I think it was like throwing something though. And I was in bed and I was just like what do I do? Like, I don't know. I think I tried to scream and I couldn't scream, because I was like, what the fuck? Like, really? What the fuck? Because I don't fuck with that shit. I don't fuck with scary movies. I don't fuck with paranormal shit. I don't fuck with that shit. I hate it. And so whenever that was happening, and whenever I kind of like just realized like, okay, just be there. Like, you can't move, can't scream, like just be there and see what it does. And I feel like it was more of like a tease. Like, it wasn't like, oh, I'm gonna kill you, like I'm here to take your soul or something. It wasn't like that type of like demon, I guess. I don't know. Oh. But yeah, it felt more of like a taunting little creature, like something just taunting me, you know. And yeah, I have no idea. I have no idea what the fuck it means. Maybe, like, some evil spirits are around me. I don't know. But, like I said, so I'm trying to go inward and really work on myself. But, yeah, let me know if y'all had any experiences like that recently. Like, that you want to go inside yourself, or, like, just weird dreams that y'all been having.